What you have, money cannot buy. You are a covenant child of God as long as you are born again.
To walk in God's favor, you must believe you are a covenant child. You must expect the Isaac order of blessings.
The presence of God doesn't scare Satan. It is the man that comes from the presence that scares Satan.
So we got to acknowledge that what Jesus was saying here is that faith is not magical, it's supernatural. Oh, Lord.